So Captain Randy Wrangler is currently on a music tour in North Korea, where he's also infiltrating for the U.S. government. He's going to be relaying information, and he's going to be a little busy with that. It's going to be pretty. He got called up to the big leagues to work with the government, and he's going to take care of that.